Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Borderlands. So I think we were supposed to turn in a quest over here. We just got horribly lost.
Let's reset this.
What happened? There's things up here. Oh wow. Wow, how'd you do so much damage? My ammo. Oh god, cat. Okay, reloading. Hey, I'm gonna let that cat get you for a second. Midget. There's a psycho midget. There we go. Oh my god, he's still alive. There we go. That was pretty much a nut shot.
Hey, do you need this, Ooh, I want to use that. Do you need the health?
No.
Alright, never mind.
I'm full on healths. For now. I need to stop jumping. It's a bad habit from the pre-sequel. You used to be able to boost for more speed. Now jumping's no good. Well, I can't get up there. Oh god. This weapon is so much better than what I had. Like, completely.
Yeah, the key is gonna be keeping it full of ammo. Looking for you.
Yeah. Oh. What did you do?
I just found some money.
Well, there was a cat attacking you, but I saved you.
Oh, thank you.
There's a guy shooting at cats, actually. Oh, god damn it. Come on.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, how did that miss? I was right on him. How did that miss? The hell? This gun not do damage anymore? Oh, I'm gonna die. I can't seem to...
ammo!
My sniper rifle's not hitting anything.
I know, neither was mine. It would say 10, but nothing was hitting.
Oh, maybe
no
a little
bueno
bit.
Team. No bueno.
Okay, well, I'm going to talk to One Leg here.
Alright, and I'm going to go collect some ammo.
Did you buy at least one grenade?
I don't think so. Ow! A little nasty? Who's biting me? Oh, there you are, you son of a bitch.
You get this quest, or no?
I think so. Right now it says barricade destroyed.
Okay, yeah.
Is barricade destroyed, gun stash, 9 toes.
Yeah, it's shared. Okay.
Okie dokie.
That's good. If you didn't buy a grenade, then you save money too.
Excellent.
Hey, there's some ammo. I need this health. There. I need it now because my sniper rifle just wasn't hitting anything. Yeah, ammo steal. So you actually have some ammo now?
I think so, but...
Where are we supposed to go?
Still learning.
This way. I do like... Guess I don't have my pistol.
Oh, ihole! Little bastard.
Hey, my sniper rifle's shooting things again. That bandit was just immune to sniper rifles. Completely. Well, I'm good on ammo for this SMG. Oh, we got another one over here. Wow. Aiming down the iron sights. Well, I guess this is a crappy, like, white gun, though. Oh, white grade gun. It's common. There you go. Get slapped in the face.
Alright, so we need to go do... Oh, fuck. Not fall off the edge of the world. Shit. Oh, my god.
What is happening over there?
So, I kind of fell off the edge, and now I'm getting mauled by skags.
You want help with that, or you got this?
Yeah. Alright, I don't know what... No, the murdering is probably okay. I can handle. I just gotta come back.
God, there's like some sort of lag going on here.
Jump. Yes. I know what you mean.
Yeah. But I don't understand. We're on a local area net... Area connection.
Oh, snag. Snag lag.
Alright. Okay. We'll see. We may have to restart that computer if that keeps up, but that'll be fine.
Alright, where are we going, boss? Back to town?
No, this guy was just bugging out. He wasn't lagging. I shot him fine. He just was...
Oh, oh.
What the heck?
I've destroyed the barricade.
Yeah, that freaking shook my screen.
That's for you, TK.
I'm scanning your echo system with his location. come to see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
Yes, let's run his sexy bits in the grinder.
Ooh, scaggly.
Yeah, you're gonna get a Scorpio turret soon. I get a bird and you get a scorpion turret. Hello? Anything wanna fight?
Oh, I'm sure there's tons. Okay, I got the good gun on.
I'll stay a little farther back. I don't survive damage quite as well as you do. That's a whelp. It's a big guy. Okay.
Assistance! Okay, got it. Thank you.
Oh.
I was just trying to die in a lot.
I remember these
died
things.
A lot right there.
First time I played these things destroyed me.
I can't reload right now. Hurry up, run, reload.
You out of ammo or just. There's a lot of freaking skags. Oh! These whelps are pretty strong too. Oh my god! He like leaped over my head.
Alright, got us some money. Some money.
I know, shields, you haven't regenerated yet. That's because you suck.
Okay, what'd you drop? You dropped nothing. You were useless to me.
He's a cheapskate.
Useless.
I love how they eat ammo. Ammo. Okay,
eat
no.
Me.
I'm greedy.
Yes, you are. You glutton.
Okay, well, they are giving us a lot of ammo here. There's gonna be more skags here. There's too much shit. Oh! This gun has, like, zero accuracy at distance. Oh, wow, this whelp's strong. These whelps scare me a lot. Well, medium amount, actually.
They hurt. They bite and they hurt.
Not true terror. Not true terror. Hey, sniper rifle. Hey, oh, fine. You can have that. Where were we going anyways?
We're sharing. We've got to go get the gun stash.
Yeah, I do want to.
Somewhere. We just keep following that green diamond.
I do want a better gun. You found it? Where was it?
It was right here. It's the cross.
Oh.
See if you can get. You currently have two slots available for quick switch.
It's a sniper. I'm going to take it. It'll be an upgrade for my sniper since I can use it.
How do I go to... Oh, that's how you do it.
So you found a gun that you like?
Yeah, I think so, but I don't know how to change to it. Okay, so I picked up a gun. Yeah, we'll figure that out later.
In just a moment, I'm fighting things. And they're mad.
Go. I want to destroy things.
Oh, they're fighting scabs. Just spray and pray there. Totally worked out.
Just follow the signs.
You guys ain't getting me. Hey, I leveled up. Now I can use my new sniper rifle. You leveled up yet? No, almost though. Okay. Do you want me to walk you through how to change out your gun?
Maybe when we have a split.
We're safe now. Well, we want you using your better weapon. Otherwise, we will die.
Okay, so how do I do that?
Okay, it's select on the left side, the little X.
Okay, and so I'm looking at it says weapon proficiencies.
Then the little shoulder button, not the trigger, the shoulder button.
I see. I think.
And then on the left will be your weapons, and you just move it over and drop it in the one you want. And you should also give your skill point up while you have this, while you have it up too.
Oh shit.
What?
I did something bad.
Something? Okay, I thought something was fighting you.
No, I think I'm okay. Rusty machine gun. Surface. Yes. We are good and ready to go.
You now have an action skill. Press F. Imagine there's something better than that. Oh, let's look at this new.
Ooh, action skills. Oh, remaining points, none.
Okay, I think it's right trigger. Well, next time we're in combat, try bumping your right little bumper thing.
It is. It's the right bumper.
As I remember, your
you
scorpion.
You can either hit back or the right bumper.
Oh, it's the girl again. I hope you've toughened up enough.
That's your girl. All right, now we gotta go kill Nantos.
Yep. Hey, a gun popped out. What is it? A incendiary sniper. Can't talk. Slightly better. Hey, you can get a sniper rifle here if you want. Requires level 7 though, or otherwise I'll take it.
Go for it.
It's not much, but it'll do. Setting people on fire is cool. You okay back there?
I'm good. Alright, so what are we doing now?
I'm going in here. I'm gonna refill on some ammo from Marcus. Get out of here, mouse. And some SMG ammo. That's probably important for you. Wait, you can just buy SDU upgrades. That's awesome. Man, to go back in time. What's this? Explosive sticky.
Oh, I probably should find out what ammunition I use.
And what about you, Zed? Do you have a better shield for me? Do I have enough cash? I have $83. I can't afford crap. Wow, we must be a little underleveled for this area. Hey, how close are you to leveling up, anyways?
155 and 320.
Oh, something's shooting at us. It's no longer shooting at us. He done died. Hey, there's a pistol on the ground here. There's a bandit killer coming. Ow. There we go. There's another one coming. My shield's down. Not prepared for this type of shit.
Okay, where did you go?
Ow.
Deeper in, didn't you?
No, I'm right here, right by you. Okay. Okay, that's grenade. What's my special ability? There we go. There, I let my bat thing out. My blood wing. Yeah, you got the gun. Another freaking... Oh, that was a machine gun. Machine gun might be an upgrade. Okay, I'm gonna push in a little bit for this guy. I'll try to stay to the right. Wow, guns are dropping like crazy. I'm gonna take this. That's a double upgrade. Oh yeah, I like this gun.
It leveled up.
Okay, here, come in this building so you'll be safe and you can level up and I'll loot some stuff. Go use your skill point, though. You're gonna want your skill ability. It's really good, too. You kind of throw it like a grenade. You just throw it out, and it'll make things happen. It'll shoot stuff for you, and I think it takes aggro, too. But it's pretty powerful. Might be even better than the Bloodwing.
Damage.
I would be careful about walking off edges around here, too. You're probably gonna die. If you do... Oh, I gotta look. Oop, wrong one. I want to look, too, at what skill tree I want to go down. Birds of Prey, increase number of targets, Bloodwing, that doesn't sound like killing enemy, increase your fire rate, and every chance, killer shot, deal additional damage. What's this? Bullets have a chance to ignore shields. Attacks up to 2 targets, fire rate, kill shot damage. Uses critical, I don't know which one I'm going to go to. Oh well, you ready? We're gonna need our special abilities on this boss fight, I suspect.
Okie dokie.
Thank you, come again. Okay.
So what, we jump down?
Yep. Into the arenas.
Here we go.
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
Safety first. Oh, 9 toes, but 3 balls.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's fighting us now. There goes my bird.
In the throat, biatch.
Oh, he summoned things. I'll target his pets. You go after his, him. Oh my god, these pets are really powerful. Oh, my shield's down.
Yeah, they're armored. Fight for your life? Oh shit. Reload.
I'm reviving. I shouldn't survive. Ow, ow, ow.
Oh.
Got you. Okay. It's not the right weapon for this. Okay, I'm back. How are you doing? Pinned in a corner, getting murdered by Digit.
Trying to murder his belly, like, not
I got you.
Thank you. You are on it, man. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, now Nine Toes himself ain't all that. Oh god, I'm out of- I'm reloading. Oh no. Ah, there we go.
Yeah, we got him,
Check that out. Ooh!
You can go ahead and grab it.
You want that gun? I don't really like pistols that- You want the-
Go ahead. You can have it. I know
I don't
you want
a pistol. You like pistols more than I do.
Okay, well then I'll take it.
I think that's moderately strong. I don't know. There's probably another chest here too. I don't really have room for pistols. I don't want them right now. Yeah, there's another chest up here. Let's see what we get.
Clipper is level 2. Weak ass.
Oh, great. All the pistols in the world. 2182. I'm just going to sell these pistols up here. They're kind of crappy. Whoa, I'm glitching into that. Double nasty whatevers. But yeah, this game's a little more like take cover and fight. It's like more of a traditional.
Yes.
You know, they hadn't got as fancy as in the pre-sequel.
Pre-sequel was pretty though, too.
It was hectic. It was a hell of a lot more hectic. But don't worry, bosses get a lot harder a lot quicker.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah, remember that one guy when you were dying in the room full of oxygen? Man, there's so many guns in here. I don't really want any, but... Okay, I think we get to run back now. You're not doing so hot in health.
No, I've been looking for health, and I can't find it anywhere.
You need to teabag his face a little bit?
Like, all I'm finding is money and ammo, and it's like, that's fantastic and all, but,
You need a teabag?
Some vials. The fact that you're enjoying that?
Yeah, it's not me. It's the internet. Mm-hmm. Hopefully this takes us up. Yeah, it does. Good. Good game design.
Excellent.
I don't know exactly what's with the whole teabagging thing. It's not usually my thing in life.
Usually. But today you make an exception.
Yes. Today's a special day. We killed 9 toes, 3 balls.
Mm-hmm.
And that's kind of what necessitates teabagging.
That was the first step on
my journey. She didn't look so good there.
You must listen.
She's looking worse. Oh god.
The first thing you must know.
Yeah, I like this gun. This gun actually has some actually can shoot at range. Oh, it's reload super slow though.
The vault is here.
Yeah, get slashed hacking that guy up. You can have that health. You're worse off than I am.
Yeah, I can use.
You took a beating. Nine toes got you. Of course, you were backed into a corner getting...
Being mutilated by those freaking armored pups.
Yeah. Oh, God. I miss Skags. They didn't have Skags in the pre-sequel. Oh, God.
Oh, shit. You can hear them.
Yes, they do roar. Oh, come on. Bring down your sights, fool.
I need another vial of blood. No
blood vial. Oh god. He bit me. Ow, he bit me again.
Oh, use. Oh, you son of a bitch.
I'm out of shields. Oh, you're out of shields too. We need to remember to use your special ability though. Like, cast it now. Throw it out there. We can use it right here. Left bumper, Cassie. Left bumper.
I can't.
There you go, you got it out. It should auto shoot at people and you can hide behind it. See? Wherever you went. Oh, you don't care anymore.
No.
Don't need a medic now.
Why? Well, just make sure to use it when it's off cooldown because it's pretty good.
So, do I have to pick it up or anything or do I just leave it there?
You can just leave it, it'll disappear after a while.
Okay.
But it'll auto shoot people.
Buzz, but okay.
It does a lot of damage is the thing, because my guy's a little more DPS-y, your guy's a little more tanky. He's a little survival-oriented.
Oh, so it's basically just a battle shield?
Yeah, well, it does a lot of damage, but yeah, it's basically something you hide with. I don't have enough money for a new shield. I'm going to buy some health here, though. Oh.
Minor healing kit.
Well, I'm out of money. Well, crap. Apparently I didn't need to buy so many all at once. Let's go back to TK! I'm traveling, by the way. You're in a menu. I'm gonna shoot you. Got a sniper rifle pointed at your head. Thank you. Didn't you have to finish saying my threat? 3, 2, 1. The arid badlands. Yeah, if you can shoot them when their mouth's open, does a ton of damage. It's good times. Okay, we gotta head toward TK. It's over here somewhere.
My boy TK Baja.
Yep, no legs. The one that looks like my dad. If he lived in this world. So how close are you to leveling up?
Bitches and hoes, bow down. Sorry, guys. Just hiding here.
You're not sorry. You're just being who you are. Not like you can be anything else anyways.
Don't judge me.
So, how close...
I'm a big, beautiful black man.
How close are you to level?
I don't know.
Look at the little bar above you, or below your...
A little more, about 55% I've gained, so 45% needed.
Really? I already leveled.
Well, stop showing off. Just some of us cannot level like others.
Apparently, I don't know why.
Late bloomer. Damn it. Why don't you run faster then? Baja!
Let me give you chaotic health regeneration.
Liking it. Take it. Go to Zed and Firestone. Collect your reward.
When your Bloodwing strikes an enemy, you gain health. Increase the amount of loot you get from other enemies. Today's enemies. I'm trying. Hang on. I got a level. I got to figure out where I want to put it. I think I want to go with Gunslinger, honestly. You have a chance to fire 2 shots with one with each pull. Wow, it's so boring for the first one, though. Or I could go Sniper. Maybe I'll go Sniper. Yeah, I'll probably go with Accuracy. Yeah, I went Sniper. Screw it. Wow, I just gained a ton of experience. You leveled up now? Yeah, you leveled up. Yeah, I'm a bit ahead for some reason. That's fine. Worry about that later.
Infantry, yes.
You like the infantry tree?
I like to make things go boom.
Yep, I'm the Sniper, so I'll probably keep working on... Well, or not. Who knows? Oh god!
Oh, we gotta run back to Zed.
Oh god.
Horseshit!
Hey, running is how we meet enemies. Killing enemies is how we level up. And that's how we shoot people more better.
More better.
More better. Yes. I am Jesus after all. I had to talk like him. Mm-hmm. I'm Mexican Jesus and you're Ophelio.
Here to go.
Are you Ophi? Ophelio?
Adonde Zed.
Adonde Zed?
Oh, I'm gonna loot while you turn that in. You killed
9 toes. Okay. You should give me a drink to celebrate sometime. Yeah, we're a little under level. See if anyone else has a job for. Ooh, we get an explosive MIRV. We are so poor. Job hunting, check the bounty board. Oh yeah. Received a grenade mod. I'm not too big on grenades usually till later. But when you get shot, you'll... How do I compare? X? Oh yeah, okay. Ew, can I even... Wait, what?
60-71?
Confused, you're comparing to what? Okay. Oh, wow, the shield's better in every way. How much does it cost? 784? Heck yeah. Yeah, now I just have to equip it. Yeah, it's not as slick as some of the later games are about some of the stuff. Oh crap, I took off my shield. My bad. Yes, put on that shield. Hey, check the machine for a shield too, because they got a lot of...
Oh, I think we're done here. Oh, we are, Zed. Thanks for entertaining.
I'm selling crap too. That I don't have equipped. Okay, now bounty board checked. Where is it?
Hey, there's some ammo over here. And another... what would you call this? Vendor machine. Let's see what we want.
Oh yeah, the gun place.
What do we want?
The gun?
beautiful bullets.
Compare. It's so weird.
Oh shit, Ami.
Damage is a little lower. It's got. Oh, I can't afford it though. Who am I kidding? Yeah, you should buy bullets whenever you can. Till we get some upgrades. Oh, you see those things on the bottom? You might want to buy some of those for your favorite weapon type too. As you can afford them. Like, I probably want to get a sniper SDU.
254. 254.
And probably, well, yeah. We'll stick with sniper for now. That's like in the other game what we would trade moonstones for. Here you just buy them with cash. Mm-hmm. Cold hard cash. Okay, I'm gonna go check the board.
Thanks to you, no more bandits.
Alright, let's do this.
No more bandits. Job hunting, check the board. Found the board. On it posted jobs and missions you can complete for rewards and payment. Catch a ride near Firestone. Oh, I love this guy. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. Catch a ride! Down a skag man, know what I'm saying? His scooter. There's like a lot of things that are angry out front. Ugh, keep pushing the wrong button. Get out of my face. Why are you so close? Thank you.
Ew. Ew. What? I stood here first. Don't be rude.
How do I select? Whatever. You can now work on more than one mission at a time. Yeah, I know. I want to select you. How do I do that? Whatever. It wants us to go to catch a ride. There's nothing I can do about it. We gotta catch a ride. You good now?
I'm good.
Okay, I'm headed out front.
I see that. I'm following you.
Probably gonna get in a fight with the cats. Wow. These things are so weak now. Hey, you went to the catch a ride.
Oh, sons of bitches.
Okay, one down. Wow, wow, my shields don't do anything. Thank you, Skag. That Skag was a helpful Skag. What are you fighting? Oh, this guy. Boom! Oh, boom! Oh. I don't know why my sniper rifle doesn't always
hit. Why did that take so effing long?
Because he was at too much range for your weapon to be super accurate.
Son of a B.O. Not okay.
Bonehead's Theft. Get the Digistruct module from Bonehead. Okay. Hey, we should go talk to... Ugh, wrong button. We should go talk to... How do I select?
Come on, Mr. Mordecai. Figure your shit out.
I'm doing my best.
Pull it together.
I'm trying to... Like...
Yes?
What the heck? I'm trying to get it to select a different one, but no. Oh well. We'll just have to follow our thing wherever it leads us. Or maybe I can't, because you're the one that hosted the game. That might be it. So, we may have to have you switch our stuff. Scary thought.
That is a very scary thought.
There we go.
Pull back access alleyway.
Yeah, they're never going to see this coming.
Yeah, never. Ever. Oh, I forgot to jump. Note to self, jump.
Wow, don't get hit by this guy. He does a ton of damage. Watch out, you're gonna die. Bonehead's weapon is really powerful. Oh, shit. Gonna die. Might be able to get this guy before I die. Oh crap, reloading. Yeah, I'll probably get back up. Where are you? I'm down again. I think we might be a little underleveled for this quest.
Yeah, I think this is one of those times where we kind of jumped into it. I literally fell into that. I should have jumped and I would have been protected by the
switch. Yeah, you would.
And you know what? I should use my little trick whatever to create a little force field in that bunker area.
Yeah, it would do a lot of damage.
Too.
Okay, let's switch to the other one. I think it might be a little easier. The scooter one. Can you go to select?
I have to do it? Alright, I'll do it.
I think so. You're hosting.
You got it. Sorry, I had to buy some ammo because I'm out!
Yeah, we just got freaking murdered. But that one guy, he broke all my shields in one shot.
Yeah, Bonehead
just murdered me.
Okay, so do I have to do all this at the board or
can anywhere. Just go select and then tab over to the cassette tape.
Got it. TK has more work.
Yeah, try clicking that one. It won't let me choose, but it may let you choose.
I'm on it, but it won't let me. Like, it has that as a level. TK has more work, so that's what we have. See? TK Baja visited.
Okay, yeah, that switched it.
Yeehaw!
I can't switch it from my side. Well, let's go visit him, and then we'll have to wrap up this episode. Bye. Man.
Still have a little bit of balance and power.
We just got owned by Bonehead. Which is embarrassing. That's like Dan.
Maybe we play.
When did Dan get so strong? Hey, sniper rifle shots. Yeah.
Snag it.
Something just shoot at me? Mother of God. Something shot at me. Hang on. I'm going to assassinate a bandit. A bandit T-hug. Come on, sniper ability. Supposed to give me less sway. Ah, he's gonna kill me. Save me, bird. Oh my god, my bird just one-shot him. Holy crap. You're an awesome, tiny bird.
Alright, we gotta go kill Scott. Scott needs to be killed!
Hey, we're gonna find his leg?
Huh?
We're finding his leg for him.
Yep.
I mean, he can walk again. Well, I'll tell you what, though. Let's fight these scabs, and then we're gonna have to find his leg in the next episode. How does that sound?
Fantastic!
That was a lot of money. Yeah, I'm using a combat rifle, apparently. I like it a lot more than the machine gun. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. We're gonna wrap it up here. When we get back, we're getting back TK Baja's leg. Save him. Save the leg, save the day. So, catch you guys next time.